is Balboa Concepts, week 4, the Out and In month. And we talked about all things out and in. So we talked about the basic connection here. I talked about feeling like I'm in a bubble, but trying not to pull against the bubble. So I'm a little bit within the bubble. And then we also talked about being offset. So if we turn a different way, you can see I'm offset just like in regular basic. So he's off to my right, I'm off to his right a little bit. We did out and ins going right and left. Left and right from his perspective. We did out and ins going clockwise, counterclockwise. We took out footwork for followers.
Took out footwork for leaders.
Is that all we did with that?
I think so.
And then we talked about how to get from closed to open. So we started with a closed pattern where we did out and prepare to the right. We'll start over. So we went out and prepare to the right, to the left, to the right. And then we took the prepare step, we turned that. So we did one, two, prepare to the right, to the left, to the right. We talked about how that first four counts is it's called come around. These side steps are called scoots. So we were doing a come around and a scoots. And then we did a come around into out and in. So we did the one, two, prepare, to the right, to the left, to the right. We'll do it from a different angle. So one, two, prepare, so you can see the out and in, out and in, out and in. And then we did that going back to close. So we started open. We did one, two, prepare, and we stayed closed. So we did that. And then we went into lollies. So we started in open position. So we did open position, turn, and tap, kick, tap, kick. And then we got out of it with a kick step. And then we did out and in from here, out and in, out and in. We did from the kick step. So instead of the leader coming to me, we've had the leader bring the follower to the leader. And then we also closed up. So from here, leader comes in front, we stay